Well, hello there, you're on Penstock channel about pen spinning. My name is Alex Lanz, and today I will show you how to do infinity without losing it. The trick is not hard, I bet with this tutorial you will get it fast and easy. Infinity looks like this. A nice trick to play with a pen, which you can do continuously. It is basic, but looks interesting, especially if done smooth and fast. Take a pen between index and thumb. Will be better if it has rubber grip. This will work just fine. So you hold the pen in T1 vertically, like that, and will need to loosen grip to let pen fall down. Don't loosen too much, just slightly. Let pen stay between fingers. Don't lose your grip. Once you get this motion, not gonna take you long. Try to let pen fall from this position when it is horizontal. To let it move forward, twitch hand forward while loosening grip. Just do it gently, with relaxed hand. Now we will start this motion from this position when pen's cap is pointing down. Index is kinda above pen and thumb. Make this round motion with hand to move pen in circle from down to horizontal position, and then let it go down by twitching hand forward as we did before. Now, instead of dropping pen nowhere, we will drop it on bent middle finger. Let's move to under and stop it with this finger. No problems with this as well, right? Pen falls and stops in this position. Index above it, middle below. If you move thumb away, press pen with index and raise middle a bit, you can get pen in vertical position again, but now with between 1 and 2. Now this part is going to take you a while to practice, as you should be able to make pen fall just the same way. And you can practice like that. Get pen in vertical position and let it fall down. It will be easy if you hold pen between 1 and 2, by its grip of course, closer to its tip, between upper knuckles of these fingers, at least middle finger's knuckle. Do this movement till you feel more or less confident with it, and now try to lower pen so it would fall from horizontal position, when pen lays on middle finger and index is above it. Don't try to twitch your hand, it wouldn't help. Instead, manipulate pen with moving fingers. Press index down, raise a bit middle. You can help to move pen by moving fingers like this a bit. Make sure you leave enough space for pen's tip to move between lower knuckles. But pay attention, in this slot we don't let pen go down from vertical position. It goes from mostly horizontal. You can raise it a little bit, but not too much. This is just to make trick easier. When pen falls down, move thumb under and stop it.
Get some help.
Now press index and raise thumb, and you can also move your hand like we did just before, letting pen go down from that position, this round circular motion of hand. And that's gonna be the motion. Pen falls in T1, then you grab it in 1-2, then it falls in 1-2. You can do it continuously, but at first of course it is going to be pretty choppy, with pauses. First learn to move pen between fingers, then try to make infinity smoother. The most problematic part is going to be the transition when you pass pen from T1 to 1-2 and back. So focus on smoothing these two parts. While doing actual trick, you don't stop pen's movement. As soon as it gets down, you toss it with middle finger. Keep practicing till you can do it like this, fast and smooth. It will be nice to show off from time to time here and there. But if you want to expand your awesomeness, you can extend infinity and do extended infinity, which I will show you in another video. Or you can even learn how to do multiple infinities like this, and it also needs a separate video. I will leave all needed links in the description under this video once they will be done. Good luck with all that. Bye.